Maybe to grab Pete.
That's the scariest I've ever been on the ball field in 25 years.
Pete Rose touch an umpire or even come close to an umpire.
I didn't know where to go. They were throwing stuff from all directions. Baseballs were coming, and batteries, and ice was flying all around. Nobody came to our system. Not a policeman, not an usher, nothing. And probably because, you know, they were afraid to walk out there.